Planet Rockstock 2014 kicked off a little earlier in fine style with the future of British rock and roll. The guys are with me from The Treatment, Danny and Matt. Good to see you, fellas, and well done on a cracking set tonight.
Thanks very much.
Now, it's been a building process, 2008, 2009, since the band formed. A lot of people think you're still a new band, but you've certainly done the groundwork.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, we've been busy, haven't we?
Yeah. I think, I mean, it's taken quite a while because we're all still so young. I mean, me and Rick were 14, 15 when we first started the band, so it's taken a little while for us to kind of mature and become the kind of musicians and band we are now. Mm. But I mean, it's been an amazing journey so far, and we're just pleased to be where we are at this moment in time.
Definitely. As far as you're concerned, though, I mean, you couldn't help but get into rock and roll because your dad and I go back a long way. Laurie Mansworth, you may remember from the band Air Race. Now, being brought up with that in the background all the time, I suppose really it was the natural path for you.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I've always been around music, and he's managed bands in the past and been in many different bands over the years. So I was kind of brought up around it, and I didn't picture myself doing anything else. So I don't really know how I become a drummer, but just took it from there, and he's been an amazing guardian and oversee everyone in this band.
Yeah. Last couple of years as well have been the next step for the band, because I mean, the first big break really was the States supporting Kiss and Motley Crue. Yep. I mean, it doesn't get much better than that, does it?
It was amazing. It was the best tour we've ever done, you know. Such a big thing, you know, the places we were playing were huge, and they really treated us well as well. They were really nice guys, and they kind of said to us on the first day, you know, we've been where you are, we've been that band starting out, so we know how it feels. So they really helped us out, gave us everything we needed and more, and it was just the best experience ever. And to be able to watch Kiss and Motley Crue every night for 52 nights, was it?
Yeah,
we learned so much, you know, because those guys are such pros. So.
And they were just such nice guys. That when we first got on the tour, we were a bit kind of overwhelmed by it, because you know, I mean, we're about to go on tour with two of the biggest bands possibly in the world. We had no clue of what they'd be like, and they were honestly like the most supportive and encouraging like bunch of people we've ever met. Like, they'd always come up, speak to us at lunch, like sit with us, have dinner with us. Like, they honestly treated us like we were part of like a family. So it was an amazing experience to be part of.
The next album as well, Running With The Dogs, again is taking it up another level as far as the recording is concerned. So you must be pleased with that, getting a couple of tracks on the playlist on Planet Rock as well.
Really pleased. I mean, like you said, it's kind of it's still us, I think, but it's a more mature us, you know, like Danny said earlier, we were 14, 15 when we all started doing this. So that, you know, it's been about, 5 years? Yeah. So we've learned a lot in that time.
We had the experience of going out, as we said, with Kiss, Alice Cooper, by the time we went to do the second album. So, I mean, we were a worldwide touring band by that point, so I think you can kind of hear, like, I think the second record we're a lot tighter as a band.
Yeah, more experienced.
Yeah, and just come off the tour with the Scorpions again. Yeah. You're playing with all these bands, but also doing your own headline shows. Now tonight, you opened the proceedings for us here at Planet Rockstock. Yep. How was it for you? Because again, a lot of the audience perhaps weren't familiar with the band,
definitely.
But by the end of the set, in fact, by the end of the second song, they were with you.
Yeah,
it was great. It was absolutely great. I mean, I said like you said earlier, like not many people knew about us because I went out to the T-shirts and had a few people come up to me and say, "Oh, it's the first time we've heard you. Yeah. And we really enjoyed it, and we want to come see you again." So that's what it's all about, you know.
I think it's one of them things that we've had these amazing shows like with Kiss and Alice Cooper and stuff, but unfortunately none of them have ever been in the UK, so we've never really got to kind of get to the UK audience. So it's good at the moment to do these kind of like shows,
because it's getting us out there to a lot of people.
Excellent. Well, it certainly worked for us. Glad you enjoyed it, and thanks for kicking off
Planet
Rockstock 2014, and all the best for 2015.
Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.
Cheers, guys.